freedom. That's the goal where a lot of baggage attached. A lot of people got different ideas about what means, what don't mean, what are mean. But for me, it's simple. Freedom is the open road. Oh boy. Okay now, well, you're sitting tight. Bet you're wondering what the hell it is I'm talking about. Well, hang on here, see kid. I'll show you.
六月，我和 Scott 花了三个星期的时间，从新西兰的南岛一路开车自驾到北岛。我们的车停在哪里，我们就睡在哪里。我们在沙滩上做饭，在森林里做饭。我们努力想要离自然更近一点。这趟旅程中有三个高光时刻让我忘不了。你想知道都有哪些吗？好吧，我会从最喜欢的一个瞬间开始分享，那就是三姐妹岩的日落。我想我会永生难忘。想要去到那里，必须赶在退潮的间隙走过河床，跟着这个天然的岩石隧道。如果幸运的话，天空会把整片沙滩变成一面巨大的镜子。在那里，我们感觉好像时间为我们静止了。我们边走边探索了好几个小时，直到日落的那一刻，我们先前经历的每一个雨天仿佛都在此刻被弥补了。其他人都早早离开了，所以只剩下我和你，我、你，还有晚霞。我想分享的第二个瞬间，其实是由很多个独立的时刻组成的。
他们在水里边游泳，我感觉我们来到 Steve 的老家了，而且我们脚下也是。
这个旅程中，我们看到毛皮海豹最多的时候，就是当我们沿着南岛的东海岸往前开的时候。但除此之外，我们每到一个海边，都至少会有一只小海豹在等着跟我们打招呼。它们中的有些近乎可以用优雅去形容，有些则是害羞好奇，同时又超级爱玩，还有些则是干脆躺在那里和自己的胖肚皮玩，又或者是慵懒的睡觉。以至于我们每到一个新的海滩，就想着赶紧偶遇下一只海豹朋友。第三个瞬间是马尔伯勒海峡渡轮，因为它新西兰的两个最大的岛屿才被连在了一起。
拜拜南岛，现在我们要去北岛了，这是用坐游轮的方式，三个半小时才可以横跨南北岛之间，而且我们会经过非常特别的地貌，它叫做峡湾地貌吧，非常棒的体验。
Life on the road, yeah, it does feel like freedom most of the time.Eat where you want, sleep where you want, play wherever the damn hell you want. That's what those wheels don't give us, I suppose. But more than that, it was a chance to follow our curiosity, wherever it took us. To see more than we could on 2 feet alone, and to have a home to go back to after a day under the sun and rain. Those were the days, hey darling. Back when we were as young and stupid. Back when nothing else mattered but me and you. Back when our love stretched out as long as the endless road. I still got those days logged up here in that old skull of mine. Bright as if it was yesterday. They're shining, oh they are. No sir, I ain't forgetting the things we saw. I won't forget a single thing. And I bet you don't either. I won't forget a single thing.